and I've made it very clear that I worked with the police and instructed them to do everything that they could to make sure that the protesters were able to exercise their right to free speech. It's a very delicate balancing act, because while we try to make sure that they were protected from the cars and the other, you know, things that were going on, we also gave those who wished to destroy space to do that as well. And I've made it very clear that I worked with the police and instructed them to do everything that they could to make sure that the protesters were able to exercise their wish to destroy.